news is first at 5 tonight as Collierville announces the death of its assistant police chief. Jeff Abeln died last night at St. Francis Hospital. He had been with the Collierville Police Department for 37 years. Tonight, he is being remembered as a leader, mentor, and friend to many in the department. He was also a husband and father.